stuffy noses, they come and they go, but with this year's allergy season, many of us have suffered prolonged bouts with the Kleenex box. Dancy is with Dr. Trudy Pieper, who has a very interesting solution, which normally you might think would make you sneeze.
Well, we're going to talk about one specific issue right now, and it's something that many of us are dealing with allergies or just having what we call a summer cold,
yes.
And that's the runny nose, and it seems like it doesn't stop sometimes. You have an idea, something that many of us may have never thought of to help our runny noses.
It is. You know, God gave us all kinds of plants, and he talks about giving the seeds for a food and the leaves for a medicine. But in this case, peppercorns will help you with dry up your sinuses and your nose. It's a longtime folk medicine, which is kind of a fun thing. But a lot of times when you have a lot of allergy sensations and stimulating your mast cells, then they're secreting the catarrh, which is phlegm. And it comes from the mucus linings in the nose, the larynx, the lungs, and it creates this mucus. One easy way is to take peppercorns one at a time. They're very small, but just take them and you slowly put them in your mouth and you just chew them very gently. And then once they're done, you take a small sip of warm water. It takes about 5 or 6 and it'll completely clear up your nose from that time. Other things that you can do besides the peppercorns, if that doesn't, because they have a little earthy taste to them, mm-hmm. a little sting, but would be take some teas. Things that are in your kitchen, sage, some lemon honey juice also will help with that also. You know, another thing with as far as the mucus and this allergy season that people tend to forget about, but if you are dehydrated, your allergies are worse. So if you can keep your body hydrated, the fluids in your mucus need to be active, because if it doesn't, the pollen comes in and sticks to them, and that's what irritates them. So if you're dehydrated, your mucuses are dry, the pollen comes in, it irritates them. So if you keep them moist, it slides off and you have less irritation.
And so, you know, when your mother has told you since you were young to be drinking when you have colds, it seems counterproductive. It seems like you're putting more fluids in your body to come right back out, but it does. That's what it helps you eliminate the bad bacteria or bad viruses, correct?
Correct, and that's what your body's trying to do when mm-hmm. it has a reaction like that. And in some instances, if you find that if you're taking lots of different things, your body has the hydration, you've tried the peppercorns and you still have mucus, it may be a sign that your body is over toxic, that you've have taken in too many carbohydrates, sugar, yeah. and that has congested your body. And now your body is working really hard to try to get that out of its system. And so you may want to cut back on sugars and see if that would help the mucus also.
Okay. Well, Dr. Trudy Pieper is going to be back with us in some shows to come, so we will let her go for today, and we'll be back to talk with her in a little bit, and back to you.